توزعت.
What does Babette want now?
Her tea was too cold.
Oh, of course. It's either too hot or too cold.
Or her bed's either too soft or too lumpy.
Nothing is ever just right with her. What a bitch.
What a bitch.
Random swearing. Well, not really swearing, but whatever.
Here, let's move.
The language makes it funny. Love poem. Uncertainty. In uncertainty, find infinite possibility. An old Elysian saying. Okay. I think Aveline would want. Thanks for that.
You didn't try the cheese, did you?
Are you joking? It tests of despair. I'm not a madman.
What does that mean?
I don't know, but I want to try that cheese now. It apparently tastes like despair, and I don't know what that means. Blah blah blah. Codex. I'm updating my codex while following codex. I'm gonna knock him out.
He's kind of dragging on now. This is like the longest castle ever.
You're the longest castle ever. What?
That's what your mom said last night.
Sounds like a drowning seal.
I don't know. You fail at the murloc noise.
Oh, man.
He does it good.
Oh, you have to, like, gargle?
That's pretty much all they are.
I can't get enough saliva in my throat. Hold on.
It's probably like the, they're probably done by similar people like that do the locust voices, where it's like these morbidly fat people that can do a lot of phlegm in their throat. It's like it's really creepy to see the behind the scenes of like the locust voices from Gears of War.
Really?
Yeah.
They're just like disgusting fat people.
I'm like, I don't want to look at these people. It's not when they're doing these voices, because they're like gathering phlegm in their voices, their throats, and they're just huge people. It's like, they look like Jabba the Hutt when they do that, because they're like contorting their throat and stuff while gathering phlegm. It's like, yeeba jeeba hoba.
I can only do like raspy voices and like really.
You totally
voices.
Expect him to be chaining up women.
Oh god.
Jabba the Hutt, what the fuck? Reference. Don't lose me here. I'm not trying to be creepy, but it is creepy. Also, doors. Stop fucking teleporting.
Maybe. Stamina drought.
Yay. It's called a drought.
What are you looking for?
The heart.
A penis.
Or the gem. Or the...
A penis.
I don't know. Enslaved twin sister.
Penis.
Whatever the fuck she is. Maybe it's her virginity. It's just hiding there. She wants it back.
In an impenetrable fortress?
Yes.
Like an odd place to hide virginity.
Metaphor!
Worst chastity belt ever.
Or most effective ever. You have to be a fucking ninja and murder hundreds of people, basically, just to do it.
And hit on a guy.
Yeah.
And make out with a guy, actually. You had to kiss him.
So yeah. You have to question your own sexuality in order to take the sexuality.
She's got a thing for gay guys, apparently.
The first experience. Of another girl, yeah.
I have to drop this obsession with getting every fucking codex entry I run across for no apparent reason.
I hate when this bitch just does that. It's annoying.
Smoke.
No one looks in the corner of their eye. Another Doctor Who reference, huh?
What was that? I don't think that's really intended as Doctor Who reference. I think I'll see if I can just knock him out.
Deek! He's gonna wake up eventually, am I right?
I know. What was that? Like your face. Go check that out, dude. Yeah, it's super crazy. I know, right? Is it blowing your mind?
There's like another object around the corner.
That's unfortunate. I'm gonna hide over here.
Oh my god. Throw a rock over there.
I can't. I just threw one. As a cooldown. Because that makes sense.
You gotta find more rocks.
Haha! Cursed rats. Oh!
You could have just went and opened the chest first.
Yeah, but I don't want him, like, going after me.
Heal potion.
like how you just knocked me out. Oh! Oh, you're fucked. Might want to throw it away from you. Oh, I like how it's a dead end, too.
That's nice. So how the fuck are you supposed to...
Can I just knock him out? Derp.
There's the key.
There's the key, okay. Now I just need to dodge all the people things. They don't seem to have very long line of sight.
No, they don't.
I'm in the shadows.
They have really bad vision, apparently.
I'm in the shadows, dude. Like, seriously.
So throw a rock over there.
For real, bro. And the other one walks up. He's like, oh, that one's leaving, so I'll take his post.
Turn around, dude. Turn around, dude. Turn around, dude. Turn around, dude. I believe in you. Believe it.
Alright, Naruto. You keep going.
Kay!
He's not gonna notice his friend knocked down on the floor. What the fuck?
I don't even give a shit. These people have like a line of sight of like 20 feet. Not even that.
Not even that. That 20 feet is like.
I don't know that. I'm not good. I have horrible gauge of distance because I don't have very good depth perception. Also, it's a video game. That doesn't make sense.
Yeah, it doesn't.
So don't like, question my authority.
I think it's just because you have horrible vision.
Or I'm just like. Have no spatial recognition. I don't think that was the right word for it, but whatever. Sorry, I don't have
rules on my corneas. It's never as easy as it seems, is it?
It's a trap!
I swear, I didn't know.
It's a trap!
There must be some sort of switch.
She's not a very good assassin, is she?
This bitch.
Yeah. Why did you just teleport out like you
She's like a lot better in the show.
Party members. You both got to stay on the plates.
Really?
Like, mm-hmm. This is the best contraption ever.
Herp. Derp.
Oh my god.
What now you're thinking with portals.
Yeah.
I love that.
Really? That's the whole thing? Rabble, rabble, rabble. Do what?
Bitch.
See, there was something out of frame in that, so it made it very look very odd. Like, I just, like, gyrated the statue to death.
Just hump.
At least now, she looks like she kicks it.
Yeah, because she's in frame.
Yeah, you look
they
like...
They forgot to put me in frame in that scene, so it's like, herpy derpy.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Pelvis thrust. Herpy derp. Okay.
She's got to stand on the plate. No, yeah.
That how it works?
Mm-hmm.
We can do this, but we can't figure out portals.
Yeah. Well, it's because it's just me. So it's obviously all your fault that we have troubles in Portal.
Oh, I see.
Uh-huh.
It's all your fault.
It's all your... I don't even fucking care about the chest. I'm just going to move on. I'm clicking on it. There we go. Bleep bloop.
That's how you get the achievement. For...
Blackjack.
Evaded vault security in Chateau Haing.
Even though you didn't, because you got captured. Something wrong.
That's questionable.
I don't know. Yes.
Don't fret, my dear.
Like, you can't get someone that hairstyle. It makes me think that they're Sten. But I think they're Kurenai. Kurenai?
Oh, you are so fucked in the ass.
Yeah, this is clearly going to be one of those, like, cinematics where you don't keep fighting. Nope, we have swords on us.
I knew who you were the moment you arrived. Assassin.
Assassin? I thought we were here to steal a jewel.
Then she didn't tell you. The elf is a Qunari.
Something just came to light for me that makes me feel stupid.
What?
Kirinai's not really a race. It's a religion, basically.
Qunari, I mean?
Yeah.
Qunari is a religion.
It's essentially a religion. So Sten, the black guy from the first game, could have easily been one of them, but human.
Yes.
So all this time, I'm like, why did the race change? But it's like, no, it's just like, this is just the type of people that never lived in
Well, Ferelden. Technically, the Qun is a religion. The Qunari are a race of people.
Yeah, but they just said that...
But when you accept the Qun, you become a Qunari.
Yeah. So that means that Sten...
He
probably was just some black guy who
be like,
was one of them.
Who was part of the Qun, yeah.
Be like, I don't care what she is.
It's complicated.
Gasp.
Yo. Qunari.
I don't care what it's she is.
Complicated.
You're Qunari.
It's
really?
Does it keep zooming in your face Qunari. More and more each time you say it?
I don't know. Dun,
yes,
dun,
dun! out of his.
That's what I get for trusting so quickly.
Oh, surprise, another liar.
No.
I came to stop the Heart from doing something we will all regret. He didn't. Leave him out of this.
And waste all the effort I spent luring you here before the Heart's arrival? Don't be foolish.
Asse hasatra mas.
Stop teasing me.
Take them away.
Bippity boppity boo.
You should have been like, I don't care what she is, and then you would have been
so far away. When you land a critical hit, the victim's health bar flashes white.
Oh.
Hey, look, it's that place where we kept dying in Dark Souls.
Yep.
Apparently, there's a blacksmith there, so
the
we better power
F
through.
Was Kunari.
Fucking bastards.
And the dwarf has no beard. I know, it made no sense to me either. Maybe they cut her horns off.
Whoa,
the
he doesn't.
No, he's just got 5 o'clock shadow.
What I don't understand is why a Kunari agent would try to kill
her
own people. And why involve the champion?
Excellent questions.
I expect answers
to
match.
All the time I feel stupid for thinking that.
I live to please.
I always thought the Kune was a religion.
Maybe it's a abbreviation.
You're angry, aren't you?
Oh.
You stupid bitch.
Look on the bright side. The Duke didn't have a
scent.
That's gotta be worth something, right? Unless he has something worse planned.
Just be like...
Then we best...
Yes.
Oh my god! You're like in a jail cell and you're trying to fuck her.
You encouraged me to do this earlier.
If you prefer,
now it's different.
You instead.
I am sorry.
I could yell at you or I could fuck you.
Obviously.
What was your plan exactly?
The one I expected to find is named Salit. A member of the Ben Hasrath, the Heart of the Many. I was told he's here to sell secrets to the Orlesians, and I came to stop him. I suppose I was misinformed.
So you came here to stop this Salit from betraying your people?
You probably won't believe me, but this isn't a political mission. It's personal.
I punched orphans!
What do you mean?
Salit was my best Rathari. The one who recruited me into the Ben Hasrath. My tutor. He's the one who saw my potential, convinced me that I could make a difference. It doesn't matter now.
But you said he was selling secrets.
He is. Or at least he intends to. One last act of defiance. I can't let him do that. Not when he'll hurt so many others in the process.
You mean he'll hurt other Kunari?
Not every Kunari is a soldier, you know. There are tens of thousands of farmers, artisans, craftsmen. People who have never hurt anyone. People whose only crime is living. They don't deserve what he's going to do to them. But it's more than my duty to stop Salit. It is my moral obligation.
Morality.
Ooh, moral obligation.
Not everything.
Being serious.
So I just missed the part where you're one of the people I drove
really
out
know.
Of Kirkwall.
You are informed to embrace the Kune. What you need is a purpose, a belief in unity, in improving the lot, not only for your own people, but for everyone.
You sound like you actually believe that.
This sounds like some Avatar bullshit.
Nobody is controlling my mind. I'm not insane. Being Kunari doesn't automatically mean you're a zealot. Most Kunari don't even understand humans, why you act like you do. But I grew up among you. I understand perfectly well.
I assume you have some sort of plan.
I always have a plan.
A good one?
Oh, ye of little faith. The first order of business is getting out of here before His Grace decides we would taste good in the soup. Or whatever he has planned. Any ideas?
We didn't come here alone, remember?
How many blighted rooms does this place have?
Oh yeah, what happened to you?
We've passed that sconce 3 times already.
This is ridiculous.
They've been lost the
How
whole time.
Did you get us lost inside the castle?
Right. It's my fault. Shall I go ask one of the guards for directions?
That's it. I'm officially tired of waiting
to be rescued. How many hours of dialogue
do
you think they have to that fucking scene? Hours is probably not an accurate unit of measurement there.
Why didn't you just do that before?
Yeah, he's gay. I just noticed his
You said your
flowers.
Friends were coming.
Thank the Maker. Are you all right, love?
Let's get out of here.
So...
Oh. Are you all right, love?
There's a better way than fighting through the Duke's entire...
I missed
entire
you so
army.
Much.
Oh, he's so gay.
I'll
okay.
show you.
Look at...
I we want found you so bad. At least. Such a...
That's the way out. Hey,
if,
that other guy.
If I wasn't randomly flirting with Felicia Day, like, every moment of this person on the screen would make you think he's gay. Like,
hey, yes, yeah, save the other horrible. Guy.
Alright.
He's shirtless too.
It's the same one. I swear to God.
This is gonna be it for the day.
We'll see.